I'll begin by taking the MAC lip pencil in Whirl to line my lips, a stunning rosy nude shade. Trace those lip lines, but don't forget to fill in those corners too. Apply MAC's Myth lipstick right in the center, giving your lips a beautiful light neutral nude color. No Myth, no worries. You can use concealer as a substitute. So what's the final verdict? Yay or nay?